Hi there. Playing Crotch Souls 2. Actually, this is... Right now I'm in Dark Souls Hell. Getting my butt kicked by a Dark Lurker. And today I'm going to try to use my brain and actually beat this boss. You dream of that, Crotch, Felipe. I need a shield that blocks dark magic. So let's find one. And then upgrade it. Golden Falcon Shield, 65, 70. Watcher Shield, that's the one I just traded a boss soul for. Grand Spirit Tree Shield. That's way better physical, so I could use that motherfucker all the time anyway. Well, 95. Not bad, especially if I upgrade it, huh? That has 90. Alright, we're gonna see if we can upgrade this one and this one. Chaos and Watchers. And it does make it go up. Alright, and this one. I have tons of Twinkling Titanite and Petrified Dragon Bones, so. The weight on this one is really fucking low too, which is awesome. Alright, let's see. We're also going to make ourselves a Lightning Zweihänder. Oh god, fucking paragraphs in my chat! Get a robe! Let's see. That's funny. Alright. Lightning Zwei. There was a message before the boss that said use lightning, and I used a buff and it worked pretty good, so let's see if we can't get a good weapon for that. I also gotta go buy Dark Troches. I was actually watching one of my videos last night. I have to watch these motherfuckers to be able to cut out all my deaths to make some compilations. And I saw that the partner had Dark Troches, which give me more dark resistance. What did I do? Confused. Fuse my Zweihänder plus 10 to lightning. I think that's a good decision. I can't reinforce him after that. Like more fire or something, which would be cool. I can use Pursuer's Ultra Greatsword. Let's try it. I like the roll, I don't like the regular R1. Alright, what now? Dark Troches. Which are... somewhere over here. Can't win, Maloney. Can't argue with a Brazzer.
When do you face it?
I wish I had more money at the moment. Oh yeah, I think I have a lot of souls actually. Definitely not a lot. I spend them all.
I am the law.
I'm not looking forward to this, I'm telling you right now. Totally not. Totally not looking forward to, like, dying to the first fucking Havel bro right there in the fucking thing. That's what's gonna happen. Dark Souls is gonna show me who's boss. In case I forgot. Use this one for now. When we get there, we'll switch to this one. I need to work on my dark magic armor as well before I do this. Fucking hell, alright. Dark armor. Looks like you win, Dark Armor. We also need to try to upgrade this. So I need souls. So let's go kill something. He's just gonna keep going on and on, Maloney. There's no stopping the Felipe train. The Fields train. Where do I want to go? Let's go fuck around in here. Maybe go to Dragon Shrine. But those guys are a little bit tougher. And that one guy kills me every time, and I don't want to go fight him anymore. I'm scared. Ow. Sigh. There's guys over across there, huh? So basically my decision today, I figured that I would I'd try to kill Dark Lurker. I'd give him an hour of my life. And fucking A, goddamn snipers. If I didn't beat him in an hour, then I would just come back later, like after I finished the regular game. Get out of my way, motherfuckers. I don't want to fight y'all. Do this too. Getting close to what we want for upgrading some armor. I don't hurt him very much. Come on, fellas, let's do this. Backstab you, bro. Mastodon, motherfuckers. Okay. There we go. Dark Arma. About that shit right there, huh? The skull shield, no, or whatever the fuck face. It's like giant dad to me. My life protection ring, so I don't have to keep like use effigies to get my life back, since I need them to fight him in the first place. That means I don't want to fuck up on the first two guys, but I might anyway because this is Dark Souls. That's okay. I have effigies. Fine. Nah, yeah. I can get a buddy to drop me some more if I have to have some. The most of I don't think I'm gonna fight this guy as many times as I have human effigies, though. That's no, no thanks. May the dark. Gotta use this one for now. First, bro. Alright, you can cut that out now. You're next. Now you. Fall in a hole, bitch. Come on. I know you want to. Alrighty. Oh my god. Only if I had the right shield. Remember, Maloney, it's my job to time out Felipe if I need to. He's telling stupid jokes again. But I believe you can parry magic. It's just, you know, not something I really want to try. God damn it. Alright, it's no big deal. No big deal, right? It's just another boss. It's just Dark Souls. Let's go in and beat him up. So let's do it, huh? Too many in a row. That was like a dark magic and six fireballs all in a row. Just bam, 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 bam. Well, what I was trying to do is see if I could stagger the motherfucker as he was trying to do it. But I didn't know which spell did that. Thank you.
Yan. The master, if you... May the dark.
What's up, dude? Summon signs negative. Have a bro, you're up. It's your big moment. Quit it, you big bully. Oh, I went too far over. Holy shit. Jinxed me, dude. It's your fault. Fucking A. That was the first time I've died to any of those guys in any of the Pilgrims of the Dark areas. I've never died any of them. I don't believe.
Bearer of the curse until hope has fully withered.
I knew. I'll be around if you need.
Don't stroke his ego any more than it already is. anyway. Don't you?
Finally, now, young undead.
Forgot to use my dark choices too. I gotta do that.
The mask of the if.
Oops.
The mask if you. I knew this was going to happen today. Thank you.
But, you know, this is the game that I chose to blind run, and here I am. Right smack dab in the middle of this motherfucker. Let's go. I gotta do the right order in the right areas to make this painless. Damn it. Damn, I know it. Really? Alright. Motherfucking Havel monster. It's my ass. Really? I know. Just kill me. Let me jump off a fucking cliff and kill myself. Get off my fucking cliff. It ain't working today. I enjoy this trek to the boss besides the rapiers. Oh man. Just gotta settle down here for a minute. Oh. It's too much. It's too intense. Wrong fucking one! Thank you. fucking hell, dude. What the fuck is this shit? That was basically the best RNG ever. But that death doesn't really matter because I know I can do it now, so it's not a big deal.
Fine, not young. The mouth, if may the dark.
Well, going straight back against those guys is usually a terrible idea. Too much range there, buddy. I have to parry Havel Monster. If that fight draws out, I get pushed back or forward. If I don't fight him right there, I'm pretty much fucked. Come on, do it! Nope! As long as I spend less than 30, like I had to with Quaylag's sister, then I'll be alright. one fucking thing. Not letting you get off, dude. We're fighting from this range. Come over here, bitch. Damn it, you are not going to fucking heal. Voice break is not working whatsoever, so I don't even have my dark resistance ring on. Okay, that might help, huh? Yeah, this thing right here? Fuck me. Oh man, it would be so great to have a kick in this game. Do it, bitch. I didn't see that one. Oh, come on! Oh, yeah. Thanks, Felipe. Good strategy there. That one's your fault. No sweat, man. I got this.
Nah, yeah. The mouth to the dark cave.
What's up, Pancake? Damn it, I did it again! Fuck me! It's happened to me twice today already, dude. One hit, twice. My range, motherfucker, not yours. Tough ass bitch. It's okay. I didn't see it. Why am I using the fucking greatsword? Whatever. Ah, wrong fucking thing. Couldn't see where you were. Two-hand in this motherfucker, all right? Wooden roll. Wooden roll. Just refused to roll. Just wouldn't do it. I was walking like several steps and the motherfucker just would not roll. Oh, he'll walk, but he won't fucking roll. He'll just stroll on. Won't fucking roll. Am I getting frustrated with the fight? No. Am I frustrated that motherfucker wouldn't roll? Yes.
I'll be around.
Just stroll on, motherfucker. Don't roll. Stoned up. Well, when she opens the two little ones, then she puts a dark thing into one, and then it comes out and explodes. No, it ain't the game. It's this motherfucker, this pantsless dick face right here. This guy right here would not roll. He wouldn't listen to me. He stopped listening to my commands. He decided that he did not want to roll. He just wanted to stroll. It ain't Dark Souls' fault. It's this motherfucker right here. Now remember to change your weapon this time. It's like I've been through here a shitload of times, man, because Have a Monster ain't there no more. And how good is that? It finished the animation. It finished the animation, and the motherfucker took two fucking steps, and he still wouldn't roll. Like, I got the replay over here. Like, I can see it after the 10-12 second delay. So I watched him like drink, then start walking. He would walk, but he would not roll. Plus, I got a shitload of agility, so that makes it faster, by the way. That was not 1.5 seconds. Not at all. I have 39 ADP. I want 50, though. Alright, this time we're gonna change the fucking weapon. We're gonna remember to use these. I like that they removed soul farming. Damn it! I just let him hit me with that shit. I have time whenever he does this motherfucker right here. Ugh. Damn it. Not that time. The point is completely irrelevant, guys, because if you farmed everything in this game, even though it makes the enemies go away, you would still be incredibly overpowered.
Fine.
I haven't killed nearly everybody in this game, and I'm like already where I need to be for the end of the game. I'm getting tired of this fight, though. I said I'd give it an hour. I had to run around and do errands, though, in the game. So, I don't know. Couple more tries. I might wait another day. I might wait till tomorrow. It's getting kind of late for me too. Yep. So you know, once or twice more today. No more Havel monster. Ugh, so nice. No more that guy. Ugh, please, nobody. Nobody? Oh, dear God. That simplifies things quite a bit. Shit, motherfucker. I ain't getting hit with that no more. Fuck you. Damn it. No, it's coming from that direction. Couldn't fucking see him, dude. He's just all the fucking way around. All the fucking way around. Even if you're a shitty player, you would have to farm. I mean, you could be completely overpowered halfway through this game, easily. I don't feel like I'm doing, like, any fucking damage to these motherfuckers at all. Damn it, why did I do that? I didn't do that. I'm not getting any more souls from the guys on the way to this area, so
I'll be around.
I'll do a little farming if I fail a few more times on this motherfucker. Alright, last time for today. And then we're going to bed. And we'll get him tomorrow. Or the next day, or the next day. Maybe. Not a big deal. fuck this up with my camera. Really? God, I'm an idiot. Going for it.
Young undead, you've discovered the truest dark within you. A deep, deep dark it is. The dark that we must all face. We need the abyss more now than ever.
Need one after that. Alex gave me a couple cigarettes. Son of a whore.
Thank you.
glad I can go to bed satisfied. Not blue balled. Yeah, that's it for today. Fuck Dark Lurker.